Hello and welcome to a new tutorial on Xilio TV. Today I'm going to talk about and demonstrate the features and functions of Future DJ. This is our DJ mixing software for iOS devices, like the iPhone. DJ apps are only at the beginning on this platform, but we think that through features such as automatic BPM detection, beat matching and seamless looping, we've come up with a full-blown DJ software that you can use to mix at a party. The equalizer lets you modify the sound of your mix by changing the frequency of the lows and highs. Also, you can control the gain of a song if a track is too low or high in volume. From this same panel, you can choose from up to 4 effects: flanger, echo, skip beat, and break. At the same time, you can use the waveform display to scratch, make disc spin, and reverse. With Future DJ, you can perform seamless loops, no matter the size of your loop. Each song is analyzed at first load, automatically showing the BPM after it's finished analyzing. Now you have two options. You can either manually bring the two songs to the same BPM by using the pitch slider, or you can press the sync button that will automatically synchronize the beats of the two tracks. You can fade to another song by simply dragging the crossfader to the other side. You can load your songs by tapping the eject button. You can easily browse for your tracks. You can set the cue point by skimming through the song with your finger and pressing the cue button when you found something you like. You can also perform cuts by tapping to the other track. Letting go brings the crossfader to its former position. Now, let's talk about a feature we call motion playing. What this does is, it uses the gyroscope found on the iPhone 4 and the iPod Touch 4th generation to create motion when spun. If you have a turntable, you will be able to play, scratch, pause, slow down and speed up the song simply through the motion applied to the device. You can activate this feature by pressing the settings button, where you can find, among other options and preferences, the motion playing feature. This feature will not appear if the iOS device doesn't have a gyroscope. Once you've activated it, you need only place the device on the turntable. This is a small demonstration of what you can do. Gotta make this party move. Gotta make it, gotta let this party groove. Future.dj. Have a great day and have fun.